What's up, y'all? Let's continue on with our adventure. Pretty sure I need to bring Strago and Realm to this next part. Maybe not Realm, but Sabine. Cyan, Strago, Realm. Sure. Genji Glove. Black belt. Ribbon. Sure. Genji Glove, XP Egg. Let's have him continue with Tritoch. Let's give him that one. Give him that one. Give her this one, I guess. Gung ho. Okay. wasn't a hole there before, I believe. I feel like I'm missing out on a lot of stuff here. Guess he's displaying his guts. Really? Mm-hmm. I'm so confused by this place. I need to collect 22 coral. How many coral do I have? I have 8 coral. Still have 8, okay. So I'm just wandering around, I guess, until I have 22 coral. Oh. No, that just says number 8. Why does it say 8 on there? Because I have 8 items. Why? So I don't know how many coral I have. I know if he just ate all the coral I had, then I'm back to 0. I think I got a 2 and a 7, so I'm going to assume I'm at 7. Sorry, I had a 2 and a 5, so I'll assume a 7. So I have 7 coral. Thank you. I think that was 14. I think. I'll say 13. So I'm at 18 pieces of coral. One more, I think. Okay. Should have 22. Or at least 22. Ouch. save state. Hidden and Hiddenite. The lower left one seems to be immune to wind damage. Maybe it's just magic damage. But I need to kill off all the minions here, so it uses its special ability. So Strago can learn it. Dragon Claw is hurting me here. Little knuckle, whatever. Cool. Cure everybody. Grand Train. This is the one I need to survive and win. That wasn't that bad. Take a lot of damage from that poison. Sweet. I don't get anything from that. Okay. Some unfinished business here. So Murasame goes to into Aura. Ow. So what does an Aura convert into? Don't I have the aura? There we go. Strato. Yes, that's what I want. Ooh, versus a Rios. Next time I go and I gotta change weapons and relics. Cool. So what happens if I risk a Strato? Thank you. Pearl Lance. Do I want a Pearl Lance? Well, either way, I have, I could risk another aura and get another Strato. I don't have a Pearl Lance. Interesting choice. Just hit, please. Thank you. Do something good. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Do I still have my Strato? Maybe I'll look into Colosseum Guide. This is interesting. It looks like only certain items will yield a certain item, but there are ways to do what I was just doing, like building up to a certain item. For example, another experience egg. I could risk an Imp Halberd, which yields a Cat Hood, which yields a Merit Award, which yields a Name Card, which yields Marvel Shoes, Tintabar, and XP, then XP Egg. If I win all those up, all the way up. So I could start at the beginning of a block and work my way up to the final thing, or I can just get the item that happens to be the one I risk to get the item I want. Yeah, it looks like I stumbled upon one of those chains myself, a Pearl Lance set. Stratos make Pearl Lances, but you can get Stratos from risking Auras, Magus Rods, or Stunners. You can get Aura from risking a Murasame, which is what I kind of just did. So, I could potentially get two Pearl Lances. Okay, interesting. A couple tricks to making sure that you win. Just general tips here. There's a trick to turn yourself into an imp and then use a bunch of equipment that helps you when you're an imp. And when you're an imp, you can't use any spells or abilities, you just attack. And if you equip stuff that makes you have strong attacks, then it's like a trick to winning a lot. But that's kind of getting into the weeds a little bit. So, what I will do now is one more thing, two more things, and you'll see what they are here. want to give back, give Gao back the XP egg. Alright. Ricardo Castle. You may be thinking, what? Why do I want to go here? Well, you'll see. I've bumped into something. I will stop and explore. Goblin and Figgleids. Good. Sure if this is the right way or not, but whatever. He's getting there. He's getting there. I will save the rest for her, for Phoenix. I'll start working on Alexander, I guess. I learned clean sweep. Nice. Ooh. All right, so I chose a decent path there. I like to get all the dead ends if the dead ends have chests. Before proceeding to the correct path. Come on. Let's try this one. Not sure which path is the most appropriate. Life 3 prevents the death, I think, or brings him back right after the death. Sweet. I suppose I could Ragnarok this guy. It's a waste of a turn, Sabin. What are you doing? Better off an eye drop? Didn't think it would work. Closer. Thank you. cosmos. Change again, please. Okay, good. Super close. When he got close enough, he would just wipe them all out. Save state. Do I have to go down here? The path is blocked. All right, I'm just wandering around here. What's going on?